I want to understand how important is to have a certification, because I have 3 to 4 certifications, and in my all interviews, no one has bothered actually.
Yeah, it's a very important question. Yeah.
Rather than having certificates, can't we focus what we are trying to achieve? Because that is my personal experience of having certificates till
now. Perfect. Now, what is the role of certification? That's a generic thing. And does the certification guarantees your success? Yeah, there are two aspects of it. And ideally, we should have spoken about it in the beginning, but nevertheless, we talk about it. See, certification cannot guarantee a success, else anyone can go and get it. You know, if I know after doing PMP, I can become a project manager, somehow I will put my effort and become PMP, and then I will hope I will become a project manager. If that is so straightforward, I can put my effort and get it. So it does not guarantee you that particular job profile. First thing. Then somebody will wonder, why should I do it? So the idea here is we have a profile. We are working on something. Now I want to get a job. Now, if I get a job based on my current expertise and experience area, I don't need any augmentation in it. So I can show what I'm doing and I'm good in my trade and I want to remain in my trade. Then I'm good. Yeah, I don't have to add anything. I will just demonstrate my skills. I'm good. I can go forward. But when I want to take little increment, when I want to go into something where I don't have proven credibility. So it's like that I am a good developer or a tester, but I want to become a team leader. Yeah. So if I'm already a team leader and I'm looking for a team leader, I don't need anything because I'm demonstrating team leadership every day. But when I want to make a little bit switch, yeah, then how do I convince the other guy that I'm good? Yeah, that's the problem you have to solve. That's the only problem you have to solve. How do I make other person comfortable? And how do I make my hiring manager job easy so that he trusts me that this guy, even if he doesn't have an experience in doing it, can do it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now I need to do that. Now, how do I do that? So one of the process people take is they take that certification program, which at least give them one level, and where the hiring manager also starts believing, at least this person is looking forward to it. This person is learning about something. He has not done it, but he is learning about something. And that can probably give you an opportunity to getting into that next role. Yeah, that is the key. Now, can everybody can get it? No, because ultimately you need to convince your hiring manager. So it is just not the certificate which will convince. Certificate is a one part of the overall puzzle which you are solving. So certification may make you searched, may make the hiring manager talk to you. But later on, you also need to show that, okay, I can take care of your hiring decision and you are not making a bad decision by hiring me. Yeah. So that's the important thing. Now, if I do unrelated certificates where they don't relate to my current profile, they don't focusing on my +1 profile, then they may remain somewhere there. Yeah. So for example, I want to become a project manager, but I am doing some technical certifications or I'm doing some life coaching certification, or I'm doing something like NLP kind of certifications. Now those certifications, the hiring manager say, okay, I want to hire a project manager. And you know, in the project manager space, I look for people who understand project management terminology, not a philosophical life coaching terminology. Then, yeah. Then there is a different thing. So if your certification is not helping you, two probability: either you are targeting the path which is not right for you in the certification space, or you need to build some competency so that you can sell your idea. That's it. Yeah. Ultimately, it's a decision which hiring manager is making.